Hello students, continue with our subject mathematics. Let's start another method of arithmetic operations. In that, we can solve more examples. Here, third term of an AP is 12, this term, and sixth term is 42. We can find 26th term of arithmetic progressions. So it starts from given information. First of all, third term is 12. So we write here T3 is equal to 12. After that, sixth term. So we write here T6 is equal to 42. So Tn is equal to A plus N minus 1 D. Students, Tn means T3. A is not given. N is given. 3 minus 1 and D is also not given. T3 is equal to 12. So we write here T3 plus of 12. A plus 3 minus 1 means 2B. Equation number 1. Same as we find here. Tn is equal to A plus N minus 1 D. T6 means T6. A is not given. A is equal to 6 minus 1. Here D is also not given. T6 is 42. Is equal to A plus 6 minus 1 5 D. Equation number 2. Now, students, we can subtract. So right here, subtracting equation number 1 from equation number 2. So first of all, write here A plus 5D is equal to 42. After that, set here sign change A equal, so here A plus and here minus A. Here 5 minus 2 means 3 D, and here 42 minus 12 means 30. So D is equal to 30 upon 3. D is equal to 1. Now put equation number 1. So here we write A plus 2B is equal to 12. So A plus 2 into 10 is equal to 12. So A is equal to 12 minus 20, A is equal to minus 8. Now, in last, so the students here we find 26th term. So we write here T26. A means minus 8 plus N means 26 minus 1 and D is a 10. So minus 8 plus 25 into 10. So minus 8 plus 250. So we write here 242. T26 is equal to, which is 242. So here we write also Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 b. See students, very much important for a big sum as a 5 marks for you. Thank you, class.